I'm going to show you how you can log into your Instagram account if you forgot your password without email and phone number. Before we proceed, make sure you have the updated Instagram app installed without an account logged in. And if you're new to the channel, please subscribe and turn on the notification bell for more updates. Now, step one is to open your browser and type in Instagram.com, then enter. If you see the Instagram app interface, you click on the three dots in the top right corner and enable the desktop site option, which will reload the browser interface. Once the login page has loaded, if you have any accounts currently logged in or that were logged in before, you log out and select switch accounts. From there, you'll be prompted to enter your phone number, username or email and password. But since you don't have access to the password, you click on forgot password. Now, clicking on forgot password will take you to the trouble logging in section where you will need to enter your email, phone number or username. However, you won't enter anything here. Instead, you click on can't reset your password. Now, this action will redirect you to the help center. Since you had enabled the desktop site, you click on the three dots again in the top right corner and then turn off the desktop site. Now, under username and password troubleshooting, you click on recover Instagram password. From there, scroll down to the bottom and click on visit this page. When you click on that, it will open the page in the Instagram app. In the section, why can't you get into your account? Select my account was hacked and then click next. You will then be asked to identify your account. So enter only your username and then click next. In the next part, you will need to confirm your account ownership by taking a video selfie. Now, this option only works if you had photos of yourself in the Instagram account. Now, in case you don't have any photos or pictures of yourself in your Instagram account, then the other most likely option is for you to contact Instagram direct through their support team, and that can only be possible if you've subscribed to the Meta Verified option, and that is if you subscribed to get a blue tick. So I'm trying to see if I can make a video about that, but I'll keep you updated. But in case you have photos of yourself in your account, then you select yes, take a selfie video to confirm my account, and then click next. You will then be asked to enter an email address that you have access to, as they will use this email to send you information about recovering your account. So make sure to enter a current email address and then submit it. After submitting your email, you will receive a confirmation code in your inbox. This will be a 6-digit code, so check your email, copy the code and paste it into the app. After that, now you need to take a video selfie, but ensure you are in a well-lit area because you will be required to turn your head in different directions during the video to help confirm your identity. So when you're ready, you click next. So follow the instructions to hold your phone at eye level, then click next, and then also allow access to the camera. And once your camera is ready, then you position your face in the camera and slowly turn your head according to the directions shown. After completing this, submit your video. After submitting your video, Instagram will review your information within approximately 24 hours. And if they confirm that you are the account owner, you'll receive an email stating, "We successfully reviewed your information to confirm that it's you." So once you receive this confirmation, you will follow the steps indicated, and that is to select the reset password link, enter a new password, and if you have two-factor authentication set up, then you may need to copy the backup code that is provided. So after resetting your password, then you can log back in, and if you're prompted to enter a backup code, go back to the email, copy the 8-digit security code sent to your email, and then paste it, and successfully, you should be able to log back into your Instagram account successfully. So as I said, I'll keep you updated on more changes, so be sure to subscribe and keep your notification bell on, and see you in the next one.